Oh, shit! No! Okay. Try again. Deep breaths. There! Sorry. Just breaking things.
Take a deep breath. Let's talk this through.
I wish I could, but I can't. Not right now. My thoughts just keep bouncing around, won't line up. The Illuvian was easy. Once I replaced the resonance crystals, adjusted the lyrium lens, it worked fine. I mean, I had to realign the matrices, but it just worked. Not like this thing.
This stuff's thousands of years old. Nobody could figure it out right away. Also, what is it exactly?
It's the Nodus Dirthalin, the Eighth Archive. I heard it was gone forever, but here it is.
So what does it do?
It knows things, whatever its creator knew, at least. So much knowledge, all the wonders of Elvenon. Or at least bits of them, which is more than we have. Once I figure it out at least, whoever made it was powerful, but clumsy. It's resonating off tempo. Need to match it. First, introduce a microfracture. But before that, you'll need the Fate Harmonics, so... Sorry, I ramble sometimes. I'm a rambler. Ruined a lot of relationships. Most of the people I've been with didn't care for it. And I'm doing it. Again.
I've been known to ramble now and then. Sometimes I get ahead of my thoughts, and when I try to sort them out, they're all jumbled.
Right, and they're slippery and fast, and you can only catch some of them. Oh, I wish I could catch the thought that would let me fix this thing. I'll get back to it. Soon. But I think I need a break. Maybe take a nap and I can finish later.
Personally, I always endorse napping.
Right. Never underestimate a good nap. Anyways, let me know if you need me. I'll be ready.
They'd found someone who could fix their mirror. One of Arlathan's own veil jumpers. Just what they were looking for. And Bellara had found something else. An artifact that held a wealth of lost knowledge. But a prize like that was going to attract more attention than they'd bargained for.
The fires are lit.
I'm heading out to practice my new magic. I could use some moral support. I really have to get better at using my new abilities. Don't want to drop a rock on someone's head.
The dock's been fixed. The caretaker must be regaining control of the crossroads.
Places between.
That scent, I can't place it.
Coffee. Like Ilario and I smelled in the kitchen where we grew up, but that cannot be right.
Could be magic from the ancient elves. The Yauntom here? Guardians and now the Yauntom. Stay alert.
Still alive? Still alive.
Look, the statue that controls those bridges is broken. Doesn't matter. We can figure this out.
You were saying?
The demon of Virantium, huh? And they called you that before the demon.
Ah, you don't have that enchanted barbed arrow in your quiver, be-
We need to close it.
binding can be thwarted. Find the answer.
If what happened at Demeter's Crossing spreads,
not much we can do to stop it.
When did the troubles begin?
Recently. Around the time Solus' ritual went wrong.
The Anima sensed it right away. Scattered to the wind. I figured something wicked was brewing. And the fun of me.
Looking to inflict some pain? I have what you need.
Till next time.
As you were.
the Demon of Virantium, huh? And they called you that before the demon.
Ah, you don't have that enchanted barbed arrow in your quiver because you think it's pretty.
It is, though, isn't it? The red shimmer is the enfeebling magic, and the spike tip is designed to splinter inside the target.
Very nice.
I thought you'd like that. I really hope I don't have to use it, though. Cause me a... Let's go!
Save a little for the rest of us, Rook.
That looked like it hurt. Now, where were we? Oh, right. I thought you'd like that. I really hope I don't have to use it, though. It cost me a lot of gold.
That's why you only have the one.
Well, I only need one. Especially from this close. I've seen spirits overwhelmed by bad emotion. Eventually...
Could this spirit sense the agony of the Dalish who recently died in the forest? Giant owl. Must be something to this.
This should be perfect. It's wide open, lots of rocks, and away from people. I don't want to try anything where I could hit someone.
Oh, this sounds exciting.
I know. Come on.
Being able to move the terrain is going to be really useful for a scout.
Getting up high, for good vantage.
Let's try it out, for practice.
All right. See this rock? Oh, awkward. Why are you just standing there?
Do you want me to turn around? Give you two some privacy?
But I did it before, when we were fighting Darkspawn.
We were in danger. Maybe that helped.
So, a mental cue. Some kind of emotional trigger.
Maybe you could think about how your abilities protect us.
Instinct. Protection. Shield myself. Shield others. If I had this magic before, I could have... I could have protected the people who matter. Huh.
You can't be everywhere, even with these abilities.
I should give up and not even try?
Didn't say that. I just meant that no one's safe forever, even with magic.
Either way, I think I'll need more practice with this. Don't you?
I wonder what's up there. Think you could find us a route?
Maybe. I'll take a look.
I bet you could move this to give us something to climb on.
Got it.
Well done. Let's find another rock for you to practice on.
The multitudes called out, finding solace in each other.
What?
I don't know. I was just saying something, wasn't I? Huh. Just came to me.
You could clear a path for us?
You got it.
Look at that. You're getting good. Wanna try another one?
Why not? There you go.
Practice is really helping, huh?
I might even be ready for a bigger challenge now.
Over here.
So many rocks. And they feel different. That one's granite. That one's slate. I think that one might be quartz. I wonder if the rock's composition affects my magic. Sorry. Just thinking out loud. Let's...
Good work. You got the hang of this stone thing.
I'm definitely getting there.
What was that?
Someone's in trouble. Right, on him!
Over here, Harding. We need to move quick.
Please, someone! Anyone out there?
Someone's in trouble. We need to go.
Move.
Hold on. Up over there. I bet that's where he is. Ugh. There's no way up from here. Let's look around.
How about if you move this rock? There he is! Let's hurry! Easy. Maker! I thought I was dead for sure. How are you feeling? How's the leg?
Broken, I think. But I'm alive. And I'm grateful for that. The rocks. How did you do that?
Harding?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Sister, I feel you, touched by the ancients as I was. Find me. Look to those closest to the stone, and find me.
Harding, what's wrong? What are you hearing?
I'm sorry. Let's just get our friend to safety, and then we'll talk.